Hey guys, SnakeDoctor here, welcome back to Roblox. We are playing another Tycoon game. This one though, it's just called Roblox Tycoon. So I have no real idea what it is we're going to be making. Are we making ourselves in Roblox? I don't know. Who knows? We're going to find out though, because we're going to start playing. So I'm going to become me, I'm going to claim this land. There's a guy going around killing over there, so I'm sure we will become a part of his. I don't know how did I just die going into my own thing? Who knows? But there you go. Right, so I need to buy a pizza. Oh, is it a pizza? Is it a pizza shop we're making? Oh no, hang on. Buy mad murderer machine. Buy upgrader. Okay, well, we're making pizzas. Upside down pizzas. Please have the pizza the right way up. Pizza the right way up, please. No, come on, because people aren't going to like it if the pizzas are face down. Come on. Right, so that's what we've got to start with. We've got 377. So money's going up a little bit. Walls. Buy Roblox store. Well, these ones we have to buy with in-game money, don't we, I think? Yeah. I don't... Oh, hello. Yeah, all right, mate. Yeah, all right. Go on, go away. Go on. See you later. Go on, please. Just stop. So, we have enough money now to buy our first couple of things. We have a mad murderer and we have an upgrader as well, which I'm going to get the upgrader because that straight away gives us more money for our things. We've got swords going through and... Well, a strange shop. It's going to be what I think it is. It's a combination of all the different tycoon games you can get. I'm going to get the only door and the walls. So I think the walls are the first things we want to get. I think we want to stop idiots coming in and killing us, which isn't going to stop it straight away, obviously. So yet another kill. It's very boring, isn't it, having someone just come over and kill you all the time. But I'm sure we will get our own back at some point when we have enough money to stop all these things happening. I'm going to get the walls sorted, I think. There we go. We've got walls, higher walls sorted. Oh, wow, that's a generous wall for 700, isn't it? Very generous. Right, we're going to keep going though. We're going to keep plotting on, getting stuff. 1,500 for the owner door and the walls. The walls and the windows are the things we need to do. 550 for a Phantom Forces machine. I've heard about Phantom Forces. And quite a few of you have told me to play that. So that might be something we look at in the future, Phantom Forces perhaps. But we will see. We'll see for now. Let's just focus on this one. Oh, he's got his lovely magic carpet now. Isn't he lovely? Look. Right, so we need 550, hello, 550 for that. Go away. Right, and yeah, 550 we need, so let's get that. We've got enough to get that now, so let's go get our Phantom Forces machine. Perfect, we've got machine guns going through now, so we're making guns, we're making swords. What a strange shop we have here. What a very, very strange shop. So we need 1500 for the next wall. And we need, so we've got 649 now, so that's definitely going to be the next thing we need. And then we need 1250 for a paintball machine. He's going to come back in again, isn't he? Which is in a very few seconds. You going to come back in, mate, are you? Go on, don't bother, just fly away. Go play with your place. Go look after your building. Look after your building and all will be good with the world. Right, so, what do we need? We need 1,500 for the wall. I think that's definitely got to be our next thing. We've got 1,200 now. We need another 300. We can get our wall. I could get the other machine. I suppose I could get that now. Should I get that now? Go on then. We'll get that now. We'll get a few more things. We can hopefully make some more money then, a bit quicker. Hoping this is going up a bit quicker. Oh, dude, really? Come on. Just stop now. Always one, every time, always one. There's one thing you can guarantee with Roblox. Idiots is what you get every time. Come on, mate. Go away. Go away. Go on, that's it. You fly over there and bother someone else. Right. So we need, what do we need? We need 1,500. Let's get the next wall in. Let's just see if that helps. There we go. We've got 1,500. I don't want that. No. 1,500 for the next wall. Boom. Oh dear, have I just stopped you from coming straight in? That's very annoying, isn't it? Right, well, that's not windows yet, because we need 2,500 for windows. So we're going to get that. Go on. See you later, pal. See you later. Right, so we need 1,500. We need the owner door next. I think that's going to be a thing. We can stop. It will help. It won't stop it completely, but it will help a little bit. 12,000 for a path. 2,500 for windows. Another upgrader, that will be worth looking at, I think, because the upgrader will help. But I think, I think the owner-only door will just stop people just wandering straight in. It means they have to do a bit of jumpy to get in, which will help me. It doesn't look like there's any upstairs. It looks like it's just a ground floor place, which is good. Right, We've got 712, so we're going to get that there. That's enough for the owner only door, boom. And then we need 2,500 for windows and 2,000 for the next upgrader. They are going to be my next purchases, so I will be back when I've got them. So we are approaching enough now. We have enough to get the windows in for 2,500. Boom, there we go, that's good. And we have the upgrader as well now for another 2,000, which is going to get us even more money a bit quicker, I think. Double upgraders. Money should start going up a little bit quicker now. It's not massively, but it's going up a bit quicker. So the next thing's to buy, there is a second floor. Okay, there is a second floor. Right, so I think the next thing to buy is our catalog heaven machine. That'll be our next thing to we can purchase. Our little friend is coming over again. Hello, mate. You're going to come over, are you? Go on, see you later. Go on, bye-bye. Ah, dear. Right, so yeah, 3,500 for that. Second floor, 15K. So I think that is the only thing we can buy really now. Is our next machine, our next little dropper. 3,500. We'll get that first. So we've got 2,600. We've nearly got enough for that. We'll get that, and then we'll see what else we can make. We've got 3K, so we need another $500, and we can make that. Here we go, boom, we got enough for it, here we go. Bang, oh look at that thing, wow. Make some fancy gear is coming out of there now, some fancy clothing, there we go. Money should start going up a little bit quicker now. I want 1,000 every few seconds, which we're kind of getting now, which is good. Second floor for 15K, that is going to be our next purchase. The dinosaur simulator machine. So I think this must be the company that made this, or the people that made this tycoon probably make all these other ones. So if you want to check out all these other games that they're playing, then you can go and have a look on the tycoon page and see what ones they're like. And I may well check them out at some point. But for me, this is all about getting the tycoons completed. So we have 2,000 in our bank. We need 15K for the floor, and we need 7 for the machine. So I'll be back when I have some more cash. So I have over 7,000 now, which means I can buy the next simulator machine. We have that one. Look at that one. That is amazing. That's dinosaurs. We need 12,500 for Miner's Haven now. And we can buy crates for 7,500. I don't think that's something I'm particularly bothered about. I don't think we need them. So I think we'll get the second floor next, I think, and the path. And then we'll look at what else we can get after that, which would be cool. Right, let's keep saving. So we have over 14,000, which means we have, with the money we had in the bank, we can now buy our second floor, which will give us a roof on the place. It means people can come down, they can drop down, but that's not a big deal. It means we are fairly secure now from the outside, which is good. And I think it's now time to save up for the Miner's Haven machine and the path. We can see when the path goes down, we can see what other items we have in the tycoon game. So you can see where other things get put. But I think the first thing to save up for is the I've still got 13,500. Was that? Oh. Okay. Well, I don't know how I got that much money. Did I misread what that money? How much that was worth? I don't know. Maybe I did. Maybe it was only 1,500 for the second floor. I don't know. Either way, doesn't matter. We've now got another drop. We've got the miners one. And we need a bird simulator machine for 18K. That's going to be our next thing. Look at that little dropping hole up there. People will better drop through. It's not a big deal if they do, though. Not too concerned about that. But I think the next thing to buy then is our next simulator. We'll finish off this row here. These green ones. It'd be nice if they weren't in the way, because that's a bit of a pain. But yeah, we'll keep saving. We'll save for the bird simulator and then the path, and we'll see what happens from there. So we have 20,000 in our bank, which means we can now buy the bird simulator. Little doves. Right, so we've got that. We need the mystery machine, murder mystery machine next for 25K. Money is going up quite slowly, I have to say. It does take a little bit of time in between. Enough time for me to get killed by the man over the road, by our neighbour, our business rival, clearly, in Roblox. But yeah, we need that sorted. He's dropped through the ceiling, so we need to plug that hole as soon as we can. I don't really know how we get upstairs. There must be like some stairs or something that come in a minute, I guess, that come. But yeah, the money's going up slowly-ish, so I think the next thing to buy is the murder mystery machine. I think that's going to be I guess that's the last dropper probably on this conveyor belt. Maybe we get another conveyor belt on this side that joins up. I don't know. I'm sure we'll find out. So I'm going to keep saving. And see what else we can buy when the murder mystery machine is in place. So I already have 3.5k in my bank. I'm just waiting for this to hit to 21.5, and I can then go and buy. There we go. We can now go and buy the murder mystery machine. So we're going to get that one sorted. Some more knives. We've got a lot of weaponry. A lot of weaponry going through our system here. So we now have everything down here. So I think the next things, well, the only things we can buy now. Oh, hang on. There's more. There's an upgrade here for 29k. Upgrade for 29k. There's some lights for 13k. And a path. So there, that's what we need to save up for. The money really, really isn't going up very quickly. So I need to get that, I think, next. The upgrade, hopefully, will chuck quite a bit of money at us once everything's upgraded. So we've got at least in this one, actual things are on the conveyor belt. I wish that was something that all Tycoon people did. They put actual items on the conveyor belt. That would really make things much nicer, rather than just the boxes that you get on a lot of them. It's lovely to see all these tycoons, but it's frustrating when they're not really themed. Like I said, this one is themed by the guys that make all these other tycoons. We're going to keep saving anyway. I'm going to save up for the upgrader next. And once we've got that, then hopefully some other stuff will open up. Maybe the stuff on the second floor, and we can see what else comes our way. So we nearly have 50,000. I'm going to claim that money, and I'm going to buy the upgrader for 29k. And then, there's more going on this side. This is brilliant. Okay. And then we have the path. Should we get the path, or should we get the path? Come on, let's get the path sorted. So we can see roughly where stuff is going to go. Look, so we know that more stuff's going to go down here. 6k for a weapon stand. We could buy that, actually. We could buy the weapon stand. And if our little friend comes and says hello again, we can start having some of the machines. Right. So this is where all the weapons are going to be. The speed coil giver. We don't need any of those at the moment, to be fair. We need the lumber tycoon machine for 31k. Money's going up a bit quicker now, which is good. Quite a bit quicker. So we won't take us long to get to 31k that we need, I don't think, for that. I think we can buy lights in here as well. Might buy the lights next. Although that's not going to affect us on money, is it? Let's get the lumber tycoon machine in first. And then we'll worry about the other items. Yeah, I'll be back when I've got 31k for the lumber tycoon machine. Well, we've got 27.5k in the bank there. We got 4k already in our cash reserves. So we can now buy the next one, the lumber tycoon one, which is now dropping axes out into the world. Money hopefully will go up a bit quicker. We have twisted murderer machine for 44k. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave it now for another sort of half an hour, 20 minutes or so, and just see how much money racks up. And then we can actually start getting some other things, because I think we want to really start getting these machines rather than buying one, waiting. I'm going to save up a bit of money and see how much. I'm wondering whether these are all going to go down the side here, which if that's the case, it's going to be loads of them. So yeah, so I'll be back when I've got quite a bit of money in the bank, say 100k or something, just see what we can buy with 100k. And then we'll see what else we can get. Well, this is taking a long while to build up, so I'm going to buy the Twisted Murderer machine straight away, because the next one's 60k, I knew it would be a large amount. So we've got some more knives going on the thing. Hopefully money will start spewing up much, much quicker now. It sort of is, it's going up. I suppose it depends on how much drops in. When a lot of stuff drops in, it goes up by 1,000 or so. But we need to really start saving up a lot, because we need to put all these machines down here. I guess it's going to double up all the way. It's not going to double up all the way around here. Maybe it is. No, it doesn't look like it is, actually. Just down here, because it looks like the carpet isn't going to be wide enough here to fit more machines in. So I'm assuming that it's going to just go down this side here, and then hopefully we're going to go up to the upper floor. So I need 60k for the row card battle machine. And crates for 7k. I could buy the crates for 7k. Let's just get the crates in. Look, there you go. Look, we've got some... Oh, a crate. Generous. Oh, no, there's more crates there. So, some Roblox crates there. We have those. We have enough to get the lights. Should we buy the lights while we're waiting? Let's get the lights in here. Look at it. The glow. The glow off the lights is amazing. So, yeah, there's that. So, I'll wait for the 60k then to get the next machine. And then I think we'll be ready. I think there's going to be something here. Probably the stairs here or something. I would imagine the stairs will be going up there. But yeah, we'll wait and see. We'll get the 60k and I'll be back then. We'll probably have maybe one or two more machines to buy down here. So I'll save up some money and when we get enough, we'll buy the road car battle machine. So it's been a little while. I've got 134,000. I've got 147,000 now in the bank in total. So I can buy that one. I haven't quite got enough to buy another pizza place machine, but we soon will have. Right now, there we go. Let's get that one in place. Is that going to be it? No, there's more. So we've got more pizza coming out. Is this pizza going to be the right way up? It's very important. No, not up the right way. Right, so we need to buy 140k for another Phantom Forces machine. Then I reckon that is everything. I reckon that is everything then downstairs. Then I reckon we're going to have an opening to get like the second floor sorted, I'm hoping. I'm hoping that's going to be the case. Unless they just messed up and it is just the roof and they've just done that dropper thing there for who knows reason. So yeah, I need 140k now for the next machine. And when I get that, I will be back. So we've just ticked over the 149k, 150k we've got in the bank now, which means we can buy another Phantom Forces machine. It is in place, right. So it looks like we have all of the droppers now. We have maximized our money production downstairs, and it means that we can now teleport to the second floor, which is 150k. Right, so what do we need now? We need 150k for that. I'm not going to waste any money buying these things down here, although I have got 10k on me, so boom, I can just buy it. I suppose we could just get all the stuff down here, but we need to buy one at a time, which is a bit of a pain. So, yeah. I'll let our friends back on his motorized scooter. 150k for the second floor. So I've got about a 5-minute wait until that money's here. So I will see you back when I have 150k and we can buy our second floor. Goodbye. So we are approaching the $150,000 mark, which will allow us to buy the teleport to the second floor. And then we'll see what is actually up there to buy, because we've bought everything down here now apart from the weapon stands at the end. They will get bought if I complete everything. Like I said, this has been already quite a long recording session. I've been recording for an hour. I don't know how long it will be for you in video, but it's been quite a long while. The game is frozen. Now please start again. Please start, because yes. Phew, I thought it was going to go wrong then. Right, we've got enough to buy the second floor. Like I said, I don't know how long it's going to be. Whether we finish everything, I don't know. We will see. So there's our teleport to the second floor. Woo, we're on the top floor. Right, so 50k for a path. That is our next purchase. That's quite a cool teleport. I like that. So 50k for the path. That won't take long to buy, so we'll get that sorted. I got stuck on the thing. Don't drop down the thing, because you get stuck on the thing. Yeah, we've got 30,000 nearly. We've got 2.5 already in the bank, so we need 50k for our path. So we'll get that sorted. And hopefully we're going to get more things. Like I said, if this takes too long or it looks like it's just repetition, I probably won't finish it all off. But I like to try and finish off as much of the things as I can, because it just makes life a lot easier. It looks like our friend over there has gone, or he's either got bored and started a new one. I don't know if it's the same person or not. But yeah, here we go. So we've got 40k nearly. We need 47.5k will give us enough, because I've got 2.5 in my bank already. It would be quite handy if we had these ones to buy to get Robux from, but I'm not too concerned. I don't really want to pay to win. I don't think that's very cool. Right, here we go. Right, we've nearly got enough. 47.5 we need, and we will have enough to get our thing. There we go, 50k. Let's get upstairs and let's buy our teleport. Boom. We got the path. Right, so we need 90k now for another conveyor. There is quite a lot to buy up here, so we'll see how long it lasts. We'll see how long we can go on for. I like finishing these, so it might be something if we can aim to do it. But unfortunately, money just isn't going up very quickly. It might be that when we get to the next level, that's when the money starts going. You know, when we get the conveyor upstairs working, we probably get it happening. That maybe is when the money starts shifting a lot quicker, because we need a lot of money. These things aren't cheap to buy, so I'm going to be saving for a bit, and I'll be back when we have enough money to buy the next conveyor. So it's been a little while. We've got 224,000 in the bank, which means we can now go up and buy a few things. Up here, we can buy our next conveyor. Hopefully, we can buy something else. Oh, look at that, 200,000! Everything's getting so expensive. Everything is so expensive. There's going to be a lot to buy up here as well. I really would like to finish it all up here, because this is going to be probably the biggest challenge in terms of actual tycoon games that we've done. But if everything is that expensive, I'm hoping this next machine really does churn out some money for us, because, oh my, we need it. We need a lot of money to get this one going. Like I said, it's only at 12,000, so we need another 70,000 or so, just under 70,000. So I'll get that, and hopefully then the money will start going up once we get the next machine built into our system. Okay, so we are approaching 65k. It's just over 65k that we need. We've got 134.5 in the bank already. So we've got 60, we need 65 or so, and that will give us what we need to, there we go. We should have 200,000 now in the bank. Right, let's go upstairs. Let's buy this next pizza conveyor. Or pizza dropper rather. I'm hoping the money really shoots up with this, because if it doesn't, oh my word, with the cost of all these, it's going to be upside down pizza again. With the cost of all these, I don't know if we can carry on. I mean, there is so much to buy. I mean, look at all these, look, just hats and stuff. That's like half a million just for those items of clothing. It looks like we're just going to have droppers down. We are going to have droppers on both sides by the looks of it. And if each one's going to cost 200 plus thousand, then the money needs to go up like severely quickly. Otherwise, we're going to be here for a long, long time. And it's not really going up that quickly, to be fair. It's not really going up quickly. I'll get the next one, and I'll be back when I've got that. So I need 220,000, so I'm going to be saving for a little bit of time. So I'll save you guys the trouble of waiting with me, and I'll be back when I've got that money. So we've nearly got the right amount of money. We've nearly got 220,000. We have indeed. There you go. We've got 221,000, in fact. So let's go up and let's buy the next machine. Let's get the Mad Murderer machine. We've got another one. So each one of these is costing so much. Crates 120, I mean, everything is so expensive, and I'm a bit concerned that actually we're never going to get there. With the speed these money is... Oh, we lost a knife. Knife overboard! Knife overboard! Oh, there's just... Careful! There's knives dropping on the floor everywhere. These things are actually hitting the bank, but you can see how slow the actual money's going up. There's so low, just... Knives just falling from the sky. So dangerous. But yeah, I'm not sure if we're going to keep doing it. I'm going to get the next one. At some point, I'm hoping that... Well, don't walk through my owner door. You're just going to get chopped in half, aren't you? Yeah, I don't know if we're ever going to have enough to get any of this stuff. This is the sad thing. This is taking so long to actually get the money up that... You know, it's just great. Oh, I've come down there again. I want to go back up. Let me go back up, please. Back up, thanks. Up we go. It's 240 for the next one. I know at some point we will be making a lot of money. I get that, because it'll all start going on, and then it'll be an absolute nightmare. But, yeah, I don't know. Do you want to not be on my thing? Thanks. Bye. I don't know. I don't know if it's worth carrying on. Because I don't know. I mean, it looks like we've got all the machines, all different machines, but they're all kind of a similar style now, aren't they? It's all taking so long. I don't know. Should we carry on? We'll carry on for what? We'll carry on. I'm just worried that I'm going to miss something. I don't want to miss something. But for how long this is taking to get each level up, I'm having to wait for like 15 minutes or so before I can get each one, which is a very long while. But anyway, we'll see. We'll get the next machine. We'll see if the money starts going up, seeing what the levels got for each one, each machine, see what the levels cost, and then we'll be back. So we are approaching the 240,000 that we need to get the next thing sorted. The next machine, which one was it? It was a Phantom Forces machine. So we need 240 for that. We're very, very close to that now. We pretty much have it all here, I would think. There we go, we do. We have 101.5 in the bank already, so we've got 241.6k in the bank. So let's go and buy this one. Let's just see if this makes a difference. Like I said, at some point it's going to tip over, and we're going to get more stuff, aren't we? But everything is so expensive at the moment that I just don't know if it's worth carrying on. It's going to take so long to actually get everything sorted now. Is the money really going up any quicker? It kind of is, I suppose. I guess it's going a little bit quicker. I'm not sure. We're going to persevere. I'll get the next one, 260k, and I will be back. So we have 260,000, which is enough to get the next machine, which was the Phantom. No, sorry, it was the paintball machine. It was a paintball machine. There you go. So we've got the paintball one in. We've got 280 for a catalog heaven now. As I say, I think it's becoming too expensive now to buy everything. The money isn't really going up quick enough. So guys, I think we'll call it a day there. We've seen pretty much everything that this tycoon has to offer. We've got to the end almost. We've got everything built on the ground floor. I'm not going to bother buying all the sort of the weapons and stuff. They're the same in every one. Upstairs is going to be pretty much the same, I think. It's just going to take us a long while to get the money. The money isn't really going up quick enough, not like it does in some of the other tycoons. So for now, I'm going to call it a day. If you've watched right through to the end, put Roblox Tycoon in the comments, and I will see you soon for some more Roblox videos on the channel. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye!